Chattanooga-based Luken Communications has filed for bankruptcy. The move comes after an unprecedented demand by an Arkansas jury. Henry Luken has been ordered to pay an additional $47 million for a money-losing business he bought 6 years ago for $18 million. Luken claims the verdict is unfair, and Chattanooga's bankruptcy court ruled that Luken Communications can continue business as usual, pending an appeal.